To Skylanders Imaginators, and well, we are playing as Bananor, and we are at the Dragon Temple. If you watch the last episode, that's what I gotta tell you. So, what are we about to enter? Like, there's this.
Imaginators are stronger here.
Every time it shows Imaginators are stronger, it means a Doomlander. Is it gonna be a Doomlander? This looks like a battlefield. Yep, it's one.
What are you doing at this point? Don't you know that I've already won? Maybe I should just put you out of your misery, eh? This Doomlander likes sharp arrowheads, fancy bows, and long walks on the beach. Please welcome him.
Slinger class.
All hail my ultimate awesomeness!
Oh my gosh. So it's Bowslinger class, and my health is almost down. Oh gosh, oh gosh! Take this, you mother frickin'. Hey, if he wants a Bowslinger class, he's gonna get a Bowslinger class. So, let's switch to light bow. You're gonna get it today. Wait, he has the same bow as me. What? He's one of those tough Doomlanders. Doomlanders get tougher each time. Oh god. Yeah. Let's actually switch to one of my, Imaginators. Let's go back to the one that I probably used in the last episode before I got Banana. Before I used Banana. Blastertron, yeah, let's use Blastertron. Even though he's not an Imaginator, he can still take him down, because he slows down the arrows. So I still have an advantage. Come on, you want to go towards me? Give me 1 second, guys. Guys, I'm back. I had to deal with something. So, let's keep on playing.
Even though it totally doesn't matter because I've totally taken over all of Skylands, I still can't help but want to see him suffer. So I am giving my Doomlander a secret technique and eagerly anticipating your demise.
Oh god. Yeah, I just wanted to slow down your arrows even more. I just wanted to slow your arrows down even more. Sorry guys, my dad came in and got something. Let's go ahead and get back to playing. Oh shoot! Oh no, I can't freeze it! Oh no. Whoa, those arrows are slow. Oh, no, 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 no. Blastertron's dead! Let's go with another one. How about some old-fashioned Starcast?
A shot in the dark.
Let's get in our machine, baby. Wait, I know what to do to finish him off. Take this motherfucker. God,
that's what I call a big bang.
Sorry guys, I just had to put on my shoes because I'm going somewhere. So let's finish this battle. Oh, he's going down for round. Running my ship.
No big deal. Doesn't matter if you losers win or lose. No skin off my nose. Because
I have to hurry up, so.
Most of Skylands, and there is nothing you can do to stop me. Nothing.
Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. So guys, can you open this chest?
New chest.
Okay.
Quick shot weapon.
Oh, chaos pistols, I've been wanting those.
Nice job, buddy. Like what you did there. Real quality work. And hey, check this out. I found the dragons. Even better, they say they can fix all this brainwashing.
According to the legends, our dragon magic is the only thing that can reverse the power of the ancient brain. But of course, no dragon has attempted this in thousands and thousands of years.
Whoa, really?
Oh.
Okie dokie. I guess that is what we're doing.
They certainly just turn them into sheep.
Well, Skylander, now that we've unbrainwashed everybody, it's time to finally go after Chaos and take down that little pipsqueak once and for all. First, why not try out the new dragon wings? See what it's like to be one of the cool kids.
Okay. I'm just tired of having to hear this noise. Let's actually switch out Skylander. So let's get this down. And let's switch to another Skylander, because let's switch to Mystical Tyquan Crow. Let's go back here. Let's ha Sabina.
My greatest achievement. Well, not really, but still. There, Skylander.
Wait, is that a dragon in the background? A huge dragon in the background. Okay, let's just go over here. Just fly on this. I don't know what's going on.
Level complete.
Yes, we complete the level. So, yeah, we finished the level.
JV, tell me you guys aren't brainwashed anymore.
We are not brainwashed anymore.
Then, do you still have to talk like that?
No, everything's going back to normal.
But Chaos still has the impenetrable force field around his lair.
And as always, I have a cunning plan on how to deal with this problem. Go and see Popfizz outside the abandoned amusement park, and he can explain more.
Okay, so that
will
be the end of this video. Bye!
Bye-bye!